I've nursed you through breakdowns. I've held your hand while they pumped the pills out of your stomach. I've watched you weep down the phone while those loveless bigots you call a family tried to destroy you. And you have the gall to stand there and call me broken. I always knew you were a coward, Matt. But I never thought you were a hypocrite.
I knew this was a mistake.
You're right, it was. The biggest mistake of my life.
Matt, don't go like this.
Let him go. Let him run away. It's what he's good at.
Wait there.
My name is Montague, Montague Bear, and I am the producer of Blood Red Letters.
I've always wanted and known I would be a film producer.
What does being British mean to me?
I suppose being British means drinking good tea and eating good cake. Being British is a state of mind. It's not, I'm born here, I'm a, you know, nectarine. It's about not being a vulgar, stupid fool made to be laughed at. Just shot at like a peasant in the field. I was going to grow a mustache this morning, but I checked that there wasn't anything coming through.
It feels like he's been murdered or something. Like the old Matt's died.
I'm sure that in time, he'll come to realise what he's given up.
But by then it'll be too late. He'll have a whole other life. He'll be trapped.
Maybe.
I can't let that happen.
What?
If we go now, we can still make it. I know his family's church.
You're not going to achieve anything by ruining his wedding.
I won't.
You're upset. You've been drinking.
I just want one last chance to talk to him.
Well, he's not going to listen. You have to leave him to make his own mistakes.
I'm not giving up on him, Simon. I can't. Not yet.
Adrian! Adrian!